Oklahoma National Guard just unveiled its brand new helicopters, and we were there when it happened. Here now is a look at what they can do.
This is the UH-72A Lakota helicopter. It's more powerful and more advanced than the Oklahoma Air National Guard's previous fleet, built in the 70s.
It's still got the new helicopter smell, and it's the first time we've actually flown a brand new helicopter from the factory to the state.
We're very happy to have this aircraft. I mean, I'm just like a kid with a new toy, and I don't even know how to fly.
Major General Miles Deering calls the Lakota cutting edge. It has state-of-the-art navigation and a communication system that allows crews to transmit real-time images, as well as talk with non-military crews like law enforcement on the ground.
It has more horsepower, room inside, and it's got an amazing equipment package, which includes infrared, an advanced camera, advanced avionics.
The Oklahoma Air National Guard has four UH-72A Lakotas. Crews will use the helicopters for emergency civil support, search and rescue, and homeland security missions.
It's phenomenal. I mean, I couldn't ask for a better aircraft for this mission. It's great.
But not as great as the Guard's men and women manning it.
I can assure you that the young men and women who serve our Oklahoma Army and Air National Guard are the finest professionals you'll ever find.
Now, the Guard has had those helicopters for about a year now. Crews have used them for a mission securing the border. And by the way, Chase Rutledge, who you saw there in the story, is actually one of our Sky 5 pilots. So we're pretty proud of him.
Yeah, absolutely. Nice choppers, too.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah.